All right, we're back with this Lawmaster weed eater. We got our parts. Here they are. There's that little piece. That's what's supposed to be in there. So, we'll take it back apart, put that in there, and hopefully she works. All right, so I'm gonna flip you around and get going. Here we go. All right. Still think we, somehow I think I managed to lose a screw. I don't know where though. I have moved everything on this bench and cannot find it. So. I think it may have been just a not in there. We're going to hold on to these here springs. Yep. Because if they break again, we're just going to make them out of steel. Or aluminum. Aluminum would have to be just as good as that pot metal. And I've got to tighten all everything back up that we took apart. And we have a new project, or slash tool, equipment, something, however you want to put that. We have found a Sun and Hone that I hope to put back in service. Made in, I think, about 1965. So, like, I guess everything else we got here, nothing new. New to me, anyway. About as new as it gets. Alright. So we can tighten tighten this one back up. We don't need to go this far. Should be good there. We just got to get that off now. I can't remember which one I used. Socket. So that's what we're looking at. That'll probably be good. Yeah. And that little thing right there also has got a tab that slides on the gas tank. Just to make it more complicated. That'll hold that in place while I do the rest of the fidgeting. Where to put it? We'll say it was thought out. Everything has a place. It seems like everything has a function of some sort. Get all the screws started and in the correct location. There and there. That's all them for the most part. Screws back in. That one. Let's do it one more time. There we go. She's all fixed up, ready to rock and roll again. Well, that'd be all for this one. Stay tuned for what's next. And as always, you can't be good. Thank you. And as always, take care, be good. Don't do nothing I wouldn't do, and peace.